Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Dragonfall. And now that I know to watch this bar, I actually got some data out of this bank with no repercussions. It is still filling up faster than I can suppress it, but I might be able to work it somewhat. And I need to make myself a new little helper. My HUD. Okay. I need to apply this now. Farther away. And overwatch. What just happened? Okay, let's put some rot on here. Oh, crap. There's more. Of course there's more. Uh-oh. Oh, well, I fucked this up. There's no need to wait what happens. I want to... I want to get back to this point. Thank you. this is where he lost the first program. Also, is it suppression time yet? No. Okay, that's a reload. There is no point sending the bomber out if you can't bomb. In fact, let's start from here. So at this point, this program is still alive and kicking. And we are heading this way now. Hello. sneak it through during the next turn. Because then... join him. Oh, now we do direct damage, do we? Time to send out the bomber. Here for now. This one's task will be basically just to keep back up. Healings. Oh, you can't. You need to come closer. And we are running out of time. Here. And if we can't make it back in time, then I'm gonna dump him out prematurely. So we're like, we have hacked everything and we're still alive. Okay, that's very good. Save once again, and I'm making a separate save. Also, I know that it is very curious to see what's behind this door. If we have to fight, then I'm definitely going to check this out right away, but if we don't have to fight... Yeah, let's check this out, and if it's not worth it, then I'm... Lock now. I just want to check out the door and then reload and do the proper escape. Okay, and it's locked now. So this won't mean a thing. This will only... it's a red herring, basically. Reload. talk to her again? Nope. And that door is locked. Wait, let's check in here. Oh, what's this? Ah, I guess that we could have gotten the other data through here as well. Is this the same? I'm not sure. Ah, this is a different place, I think. Oh, okay, so this one opens the door that that the security is behind. Very, very, very borrowed time right now. Target, basically. Thank you. attack right now. Okay, suppress. Okay, so it was this door, not this one. Which means this was totally unnecessary. Let's head out. Oh, wait, wait. Is he like dump shocked a little bit? Okay, he's coming. So we're going back home. So they are. Okay, let's I will do my usual thing after work. Oh, I can't talk to her anymore. Well, damn. I don't think I can put anything in the phone booth right now either. Phone booths only take the data that's like actively being requested for. Hello. Check out the dancer. So he is done talking with the theories. Talking on the theories, whatever. Hey, is it just me, or does this shop look way bigger on the inside than it is from the outside? Come in. The episode here before we report in, because this begins a new section of this run. So thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now.